Seorang rapper dekat satu stesen radio sebut nama Jesus atau Nabi Isa sampai kecoh dekat social media.
Bila Willy masuk, korang tengok terkejut macam nampak Jesus.
Nak sebut Jesus tak salah, ramai pernah buat. Tetapi apabila kita sebut Jesus dan tiba-tiba semua gelak, benda tu yang kurang sopan and can be seen as disrespectful towards someone's religion.
Okay, ku sampai pesan macam kargo, bakar hati macam tobacco. Gila bila ku bicara tak jaga bahasa, bila little luda pendeho, bahasa pekat ku barako. Tak siapa lepas aku Rambo, this stupid motherfucker on the line, lesap lepas kena sapu. Wow, look, I'm not religious, tapi aku respect in all the religion. Dark center, bila ku buat, ku bungkus rapper korang semua macam present. Kau baru nak masuk di scene, cara market ku bertabur. Kau baru nak bina career rap, sudah mula di downfall. Tak boleh keep up, cara pick up, guna flow, orino pick pocket. Profit meroket tanpa kabel di pocket, beza dengan kau, cause you suck at it, ha, get it? Tak boleh bring in orang macam kau yang gelakkan di other religion. Hip hop atau biadab, so fuck you and the radio station. Slap, slap, minta slap, slap, no I clap, clap, no cap. Boy, you need to learn about it, I could leave a body from the street, I'm rapping all that. Now you trap, ha, boy, macam bodoh ja. Lagu kau semua sako, staka situ, situ ja. DC, gela-gela acak on the joker, you can be this serious. DC, kau bukanlah the joker, you more of a clown, you belong in the circus. Boy, now because rambut kau panjang, kau boleh dah call yourself Jesus. Jesus, not even close to any other prophet. Perang macam kau tidak manage, stupid.
Bayangkan orang sebut nama Rasulullah kita, lepas tu gelak. Confirm kita terasa juga. Kita memang kena jaga sensitivity, especially when it comes to bangsa dan agama. Because for them, Jesus is the most powerful figure in their religion.